medicine, your college degree, and I can't shut my fist in fucking your childhood taco dreams.
Come on now,
share all this information with me. It's not sexist because I'm saying it in a song.
That's
right, bitch. Yeah, now dude, take off your thong and show
good
me your
shit.
Genitals.
Good
your genitals.
Shit.
What? Show me your genitals.
You gotta show people your genitals.
Your genitals.
Apparently.
Yeah. Your genitals.
Nobody can see what you're doing.
I'm pointing.
This is a radio show. You.
I'm just saying.
Shit.
Look to the,
what?
Look to the sky. Yeah, look to the sky, bro.
What? Are they winning?
Three and three.
Who's there?
Oh, okay.
Me again. Still wondering
fucking
why you're not
reset.
Naked.
That's
way. I don't care what you say.
Yeah, fucking retarded.
So thanks to the Joe for that submission.
Yo, LeBron just got a triple double.
Round of applause.
That
was okay. I would have expected more. The Joe. I feel like I'm glad I stopped it right there.
That was a good place to stop that.
And if none of y'all who are listening have seen the league,
contest.
You should watch it. Pretty fucking funny show.
No.
Hey, we're doing a show, guys.
We are.
Fucking hell, man.
Bro, it's 49 seconds
you
left.
You gotta wrangle up the fucking
stragglers.
How about let's just get real quiet and just watch the game?
No, it'll be just
air.
Like...
It'll be just like when we did
the World Series.
The World Series, right?
The World Series.
We call this is like Blood Sessions play-by-play.
This is not even an important game.
I know, it's like a regular season
game. This is a fucking
game.
Regular season game.
For two teams that'll probably end up meeting in the Eastern Conference Finals.
Nobody cares right now. Nobody gives two squirts of piss.
He said we talked over the whole thing.
I think you should run it back then.
I'm not gonna run it back.
No, we're not running that.
But. Just YouTube taco. What was the song called?
Show me your genitals.
Yeah,
and you guys will be able to hear that whole song unedited taco without Blunt Sessions talking all over it.
It's pretty fucking hilarious.
Y'all ready to move on to the next?
Yeah,
on
right,
to the
whenever
next,
you
on
are.
To the next.
Ohio Radio presents a new game. The makers of MBK present to you This Versus That.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, I don't know how tall he is or how much he weighs.
With a record.
But he is 1-0. He has starred in a bunch of movies, and he's most known for being the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down. I like making videos and sit right there. Hey, I'm in Elizabeth, town called Bel-Air.
That's Will Smith, ladies. Will Smith, ladies and gentlemen. Will Smith from West Philadelphia.
Born and raised.
That's how I should have done it.
Yeah, you fucked
it
up.
Oh, well, next time.
If he wins.
In the blue corner, he's a little guy. He's the pirate guy. He's the guy with the scissor hands. He also has done a movie where he's played a dentist.
Mad Hatter.
And he got sucked into his own bed by Freddy Krueger. Mr. Johnny Depp, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny Depp.
Who's going to pay tribute?
Apparently I will.
Yeah.
You know, we got retard number one over here just fucking zoned out. And we got number two over here. He's fucking going
out.
Man,
there's only 4 seconds left.
Number one and number two. Retards. But anyway.
All right, what do you got, Bo?
I am definitely going with Johnny Depp on this one.
Bro.
No. Because, dude, it's no, fucking Johnny
right.
Depp. Dude, versus
it.
Will Smith.
Yeah.
Like, really?
Yeah.
I think Johnny Depp's versatility is a lot more expansive
is it?
Than Will Smith's. I do.
Okay.
I actually fully believe that statement, and I'll take that shit to the bank. Dude, look at all his fucking characters.
That's fine.
I mean, realistically, look at all his fucking characters.
I'm not arguing with you yet.
Yeah. I mean, like, he did Edward Scissorhands. Like, that's a classic right there.
Yes, it is.
Dude, he was a fucking demon barber. He's a fucking pirate, and he's a fucking mad hatter.
Yep.
Like, the list just goes.
Yep.
So, I really don't see how you're going to try to defend Will Smith against Johnny Depp.
You don't?
Uh-oh.
So, I got to see this happen.
Really?
I'm going to give it to Johnny Depp, and then I'm going to pass it to fucking K-Swiss.
All right. Will Smith.
I'm going
with Will Smith. Actor. Comedian. Rapper. Dude, you want to talk about versatility? He's won Grammys.
And?
He's won. He hasn't won an Oscar. He's been nominated for Oscars. Oscars.
Okay.
I think he's won Emmys.
Tell the truth.
Yeah, because the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air won Emmys.
Tell the truth.
Music, television, movies. Will Smith does it all. And even in his movies, you want to say versatility. Even if I just said the versatility in his movies, he's been an action hero. He's been the caring father. That's fine. He's been the caring father. He's been the caring father. He's been the comedy.
Tell the truth.
The asshole superhero.
Tell the truth.
What about the anti-superhero?
All right, so let's see. I mean, he's been the funny friend. Remember Hitch? He's been.
Tell the truth.
7 pounds. You remember the action hero from I Am Legend?
Yeah.
I mean, Will Smith has got versatility. Like, I mean, Johnny Depp is a great actor, but that's where it stops.
He was on television as well.
He was, but he didn't win an Emmy.
Tell the truth.
And he didn't put out an album.
Tell the truth.
He didn't put out an album that won Grammys.
Maybe there is a mixtape somewhere.
I'm sure
there's a Johnny Depp mixtape somewhere. So, my vote is for Will Smith. Alf.
Yep. You know what?
It is tied up.
I'm going to agree with Kyle on this one, actually.
Wow.
Will Smith's going to get it because he has trophies.
Yeah.
He has gold statues.
The hardware.
Hardware, son. Hardware.
Tell the truth.
What does Johnny Depp have?
Yeah.
Getting sucked into a bed.
Tell the truth.
And killed by Freddy Krueger. That's it.
And he's a pirate.
He's a pirate. Okay, that's about it.
He's a pirate.
The only gold he saw was buried treasure. That's it.
Looking like
Drew Hill. I'm sure he probably won an award somewhere.
Yeah, so maybe.
Might have to Google it. Hey, GTS, bro.
How about you clean us up?
Surge.
We'll do it live. Fuck it.
I agree with you guys. What does it for me is it's got one of the best TV shows of all time.
Tell the truth.
Not 21 Jump Street.
Not 21 Jump Street. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Tell the truth.
Give me the gun, Carlton.
Tell the truth.
Yeah.
One of the hardest lines of all time.
Oh, he loved me, man.
Give me the gun.
And no matter what you do, no matter what you say, no matter how you feel about his music career.
Tell the truth.
Hardware.
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.
Jesus. Here it comes.
Tell the truth.
He owned the truth. The summer.
Tell the truth.
Every single summer.
Hold on. And
you hear summertime.
Hold on. And it's not just the summer. He also owns a city. Welcome to Miami.
No.
Yeah, no, Miami won. Bro, Miami was huge.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we got to be focused checking in.
I'm saying is,
tell the truth.
He owns a season.
Oh, my God, the button.
Tell the truth.
Summertime.
I heard that earlier on the way out.
Just sit back and down.
You don't even hear it. You hear it all year.
Hold on. School is out. And I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to
you
the ball.
You just screwed that line up.
Sure set.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
School is out and I ain't been on the
court yet. No, that's way wrong.
What?
School's out and there's sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. Come on, Swiss.
School is out and I ain't been on the court
yet. No. No, Swiss.
We need to get that song and check it.
I bet $1 million right now.
Do it.
I don't even got it, but
back
I'm that
then,
damn sure.
I didn't really know what it was.
Exactly.
So, wait, hold on. So, wait.
Exactly.
Yeah. My memory's bad with that.
Yeah, it is. Damn. Shout out to the Joe. Shout out
to be focused. Round of applause for you guys.
Where does that come in? Now I'm trying to think. Okay.
Second favorite.
I'm a little disappointed.
And girls doing likewise.
How am I?
Talking at the honey hey. Shows with the light eyes. Shit like
you
that.
You want me to play for you?
Yeah, you're going to have
like
to.
Like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac.
Short set.
Well, let me do this first.
I'm just gonna do it myself.
And the winner, easily.
Who was checking in? People were checking
handedly.
In.
School is out, and it's a sort of a buzz.
But back then, I didn't really know what it was.
Hustle to the mall.
But now I see
what's happened, and the way that people respond to Summer Madness.
Yeah,
the weather is hot, and the girls are dressing less
and checking out
the fellas.
Thank you
to tell
them
who's best.
Yeah.
Riding around in my
Jeep or my Benzo. Chill. Right.
On your Nissan really sitting on Lorenzo's. Now back in Philly, we'd be out in the park.
Yeah.
A place called the Plateaus where everybody go.
Wow.
Guys out hunting and girls.
Girls doing likewise, honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes.
And what does she do?
She turns around
to see what you beeping at.
It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac.
Just say it, bro.
So what is that, the second verse?
Is it with a pen and pad?
It's gotta be the second verse then.
The third verse.
It's the third verse.
Is it the third verse?
It's late in the day and I ain't been on the court yet.
Yeah, hustle to the mall to get me a short set.
Yeah, I got sneaks, but I need a new pair.
Shout out to the Joe.
That's what I was like saying.
He's like super duper like.
He's like, I got it, stat guy.
Round of applause, stat guy.
Stat guy.
We're still waiting on that insult.
There's a botched in here earlier, so there was that.
So what?
He said we botched something.
Probably. Yeah. I wouldn't doubt it.
I fucked up something.
It's live. It's what we do.
Stat guy.
We'll go over
stats at the end of the show.
Fuck it.
And be focusing in the house. What up, dog? Ho hood.
Ho hood, baby.
So I take it Will Smith just cleaned up Johnny Depp.
Yeah, he did. Whatever. He dominated Johnny.
Go to hell.
And the winner, Will Smith, Mr. Summertime.
Yeah, whatever.
It'll come.
We knew it was coming, man. We all knew it was coming.
Y'all just circle jerk Will Smith.
Yo,
man.
Johnny Depp is a phenomenal actor.
Tell Johnny Depp to put a number one hit out.
Exactly.
He probably could.
Go put a.
He probably could.
Get a microphone.
Get a playing musician.
What is it?
Probably
get a microphone.
Has.
Put a jersey on.
Put a microphone on.
Actually, he does play instruments.
Yeah, so. But he ain't playing instruments and winning Grammys.
I told you he has a mixtape somewhere where he's playing.
He hasn't wore an inside out jacket. Songs.
He's worrying about like what fucking random ass character can I play next?
That's what Will Smith says, but he gets paid.
So does Johnny Depp, man. Yeah.
Give me the gun, Carlton.
And shout out to Boom.
We love you, man. Boom is in the building. Shout out to Boom. Round of applause. Boom is checking in.
Hey, where the hell?
I ain't seen him at work all week. I'm thinking he on vacation.
Oh, he left you, dog.
He's like, nah, B.
We're going to find another work friend. He got
a new work friend? Or you got new work friends?
He got tired of hearing about all that mess about Trump.
Yeah.
No, that's Mark. Mark the Trump lover.
He's a Trump lover. I didn't know which one.
So are you ready to transition?
So where's the book at?
Yeah,
3 is a magic number. Yes, it is.
For 3! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
For 3!
Said 1, 2, 3.
1.
1.
1.
2.
2.
2.
3.
3.
3.
You can tell by the intro. We are now doing top 3.
Yeah.
Today's top 3. Picked at the last minute, so we might not be ready.
I forgot to put my shit down, but I got it mentally, I think.
Yeah. I think I got it mentally.
You think?
So today's top 3.
Yeah, I didn't even understand it.
It's going to be movie soundtracks.
Yeah, movie soundtracks.
So those out there that got movies, you liked the movie, you thought the movie was great, you liked the soundtrack, all the music during the movie.
Better.
Yeah, go ahead.
All the songs after.
Explain it all.
I'll pay tribute.
Go for it.
Go ahead. Brother Latino Heat.
All right, so bronze is going to go to Jurassic Park. Okay. Now, see, there's no, everybody's singing in this.
But yeah, it's just, not but at all. It's just
fucking remember
the background. We were having a